It's good. I have to fix this when I take off the tenon. Looks pretty good. Looks pretty good. Thank you. got about a half inch more wood I can take off the bottom. It's getting close, this is still a little bit too thick. I hope there's a lot more to take off down there. Yeah, that shows an inch. It's not an inch, but starting to get the good grain. So here's our craft now, and we filled on the outside, coming through to the inside. Now I need to be a little thinner here, but not a lot. I think one more pass will do. I really would like to get this bottom a little better. And it still feels too thick to me. I'm not all the way in there, so I'm guessing it's about a half inch now. I need to take off about another quarter. I'm going to make a last cut here. I'm going to start in about like this and then angle in because it's thinner right here. It's thinner here than it is out here. So that means I'm too thin here and thicker here. So I need to pick out about a 16th or so and then come out about right here. So I'll try that. I'm going to speed up a little bit and get a little better cut. That's about 800 RPM. Now I'd like it to be thinner. So I'm tempted to make another full cut now, but I sure hate to mess up that edge. Well, I'm sure I'm going to have a little bit of a big bump right there. Alright, I'm going to make one more cut. But I like this thickness better. Why do I have that? Let's see. And mark that. Right here. That's good. We got some thing up here to do, but not bad. This is looking good. Well, this is going to be a pretty bowl. I just nailed the crotch figure right through the center. Wow. That was a touch lucky. Well, I think I'm gonna quit. I would like to do more, but there's some risk. see how the cracks are opening up here?
Time for sanding.
Got our turquoise all glued in place and sanded. Now I want sanding sealer on the bark. Interesting, now that's so light right there. That is close enough. I'm
The purpose for this sanding sealer is twofold. First, I want it to raise the grain so I can sand it off. And I also want it to seal the bowl so that the super glue doesn't stain it. Although it will try. Well, there you have it. Not much different than the last one, but beautiful grain, that's for sure. Need a little more finish work, but pretty close to being done. Thanks for watching.